have one up in my kitchen for life. You're great.
Hey, who traveled from the furthest to see us tonight? Oh, immediately. Hey, where'd you come from? New Hampshire? Is that far?
Where's that?
Isn't that like 5 blocks away? How many hours did you drive to get here? Four and a half hours. New Hampshire. How cool is that?
Thank you. Give her a round of applause.
Six hours.
Wow. That's cool. New Hampshire. That is so nice of you. A little awkward for us because we have a show in New Hampshire tomorrow. Yeah.
Tomorrow.
Awkward.
Good shows, too.
Man, we have 12 shows in New Hampshire tomorrow. Every hour on the hour, and they're all free.
Free.
We give everybody a back rub and a puppy, too, so you're really...
I go to your house and paint it, so yeah, you really missed out.
You done f***ed up, New Hampshire.
Yeah.
You gotta check the internet. It's your birthday?
Happy birthday.
All right. Happy birthday.
One day closer to death. Congrats. So,
this guy clearly has to get out to take a shit. You guys want to help him out? Help him out. He's standing in the middle. Yeah, you, green shirt. He's got his shit. Let the man out. Help him out, guys.
What do you got, buddy? Is it number one or number two? What is it?
Number two. He moved on pretty quick. It could have been number four by the look in his
four?
Eyes.
Number four?
Yeah, number four. It's either four number ones in a row or two twos with a break in the middle. I don't know what.
I don't know, but he was going pretty. That might be a number five.
Could have been a five. Could have been a five.
Five.
Yeah, five.
What's
could have been a five.
That's
when you start the urinal. You're doing a little bit of pee. You fart, little poops come out. Two plus two plus one is five. It's simple math.
Wow.
That is hard.
Could have been a five. But I don't know, man.
Might have been a six. He got a six.
Yeah, six. Well, six is normally women only. It's when you go to the bathroom, you're in the stall. You don't realize you're pregnant. You have the baby right there. That's a six. I don't know. You look, sir, svelte.
Wow. That's some Chipotle.
Yeah, watch that. Now, what are you going to do with that shit you had to take, my friend? Because we embarrassed you and you sat back down, but because the whole show, I'm going to be looking at you and you get the shit sweats and you start doing this dance. I know how it is. If you got a shit, we'll all be all right.
There you go.
All right.
You got to go. You said it was a one. It's a definite two. They've made an announcement. Please wait till the end of the show to do anything. 30 seconds in, you're like, excuse me.
Sir, is this your phone?
Oh, my bad. Sorry. Excuse me.
This has got to be, my God. I've seen a lot of white people in my day, but this takes the white people cake. Why are you applauding, sir?
We did it.
White people.
Look, the black guy's applauding white people. What are you doing?